like I said, I think these are the finest athletes that we have in this ring, among other superstars. The WWE is loaded right now with unbelievable talent. And watching this, watching these three men compete for a chance at the United States Championship is unbelievable.
Rusev was going up to the top rope, and Kevin Owens.
Look at this.
And Aaron
Look
Owens.
At this.
He's got Rusev up top.
This doesn't end well.
Kevin Owens looked like he was perhaps looking for a superplex, and Rusev blocked. And now Cesaro.
Oh my God.
Incredible. Cover by Cesaro, and Owens stays in it. Now he tries his fair with Rusev, and Rusev kicks out at two. And look at Cesaro from the top rope. Was he going for a gut wrench up there?
Oh no.
And now Kevin Owens. Owens caught Cesaro back elbow. And look at the tornado DDT. Cover by Owens. Over the leg, Rusev. Off the top rope. Rusev looking for a perhaps German suplex, and Kevin Owens. Standing switch, Rusev blocks again. And now Cesaro. You gotta be kidding me.
Is Cesaro.
These men have been through a war, and they're gonna spend some energy here. I said the if you accept the open challenge.
The world is that.
How much will they have left?
The Swiss Superman
flying over the top rope.
Whoever comes to this, the winner is gonna be much damage for you for that championship match here tonight.
And I'm watching excited, just like everyone else. But I'm also watching
Cesaro crossbody lateral press hook to the leg. Rusev and another near fall.
And when I get in there, I'm gonna pick my opponent apart.
Going for the swing, Kevin Owens with a super kick just caught Cesaro.
Not sure I wouldn't have let him swing Rusev a few times before I kicked him.
But I think Kevin Owens thinks he's got him here. Look at this.
Oh! Wow. That's athleticism.
Off that moonsault from the second rope. Hook of the leg and a kick out by Rusev. And now Cesaro sends Owens flying over the top rope. There are bodies everywhere. Fallaway slam. And Rusev.
Well, you know what's coming up next.
Kick to the spine, looking for the
beginning of the end. The beginning of the end.
And a kick right to the face by Owens. Now Cesaro with the uppercut binge. And there goes Owens, blasted over the top rope.
Let me marvel at the strength of Cesaro, but please do not forget the strength of that man right there. Nearly 140 kilos.
And Rusev looks like he might be the man that's challenging you, champ. Bulgarian strong man.
Screw this. I'll see you Sunday.
And now Rusev's got Cesaro where he wants him. Looking for the accolade. He's got to wrap that arm though. And look at Cesaro. Cesaro trying to keep the arm from getting wrapped behind the leg.
He's trying to bend steel.
And Cesaro wisely rolls over on his back and out the headbutts.
Only countered it.
No way. No way.
The swing. Countered into the swing.
Listen to this place.
And now Cesaro looking for the sharpshooter.
This is it.
Sharpshooter.
Little nod to the hard dungeon and tossing kid, his partner on the man up in Canada.
Is Rusev going to tap?
The Phillips Arena here in Atlanta is all chin tap.
Oh, so close.
And Rusev.
No.
And remember, you can't force a break under triple threat rules because there's no disqualification. Rusev's going to have to try to power out of this. And Rusev dragging Cesaro to the rope and using the rope there to his advantage to break the hold. Oh, no, 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 no. And Rusev, kick right to the face. Cover by Rusev. Got him.
Here is your winner, Rusev.
You heard John Cena. Time to go to work. It'll be Cena and Rusev for the United States Championship.